since the beginning of our American history, we have been engaged in change, in a perpetual, peaceful revolution.
But now further action is required.
But let it never be forgotten. Peace will come also.
Rather see my little girls die now, still believing in God, than have them grow up under communism and one day die no longer believing in God.